Remember, integration of x to the power of n dx is equal to x power of n at 1 all over n plus 1 at a constant, of course. Now, to integrate this, so we write y equal, so x power of 3, we add 1, so become x power of 4. And this over 4 here, we just write it out. So now you divide by the power, which is divided by 4, it is same as time by a quarter. Now add, so this is power of 1, so you add 1 to this, so x squared. So 3x squared over 2 divided by 2, which is time by a half, if you like. And then add 5x. Because x5 is just like 5x power 0, you add 1 to this. So that give me x power 1. So it's x. And do not forget to add a constant. Now, all I need to do is just to simplify this together. So this 4 times 4 is 16. So x power 4 all over 16. Add 2 times 2 is 4. So 3x squared all over 4 plus 5x and add a constant, which is c. Please pause the video and try this one yourself. To do this, same rule apply. So y is equal to, so power of 2, we add 1, so power of 3. So 2x to the power of 3 divided by 5 times by 3. Or you can write, if you're not sure, you can time by 1 third, because divided by 3, it's just like time by a third. Add 3, now this is power of 1, so add 1 to this, so x squared, divided by 5, time by 2. Just divide by 2, just like time 2 down bottom here. And then you add 2, this is x power of 0, you add 1, so that becomes 2 times x to the power of 1. And then do not forget to add a constant. Now, all I need to do is just to simplify them together. So this is just like 2x power of 3 divided by 15. Add 3x squared, this time together, give me 10. And add 2x at c. Now to integrate this, we first have to expand the bracket out. So I just write equal first. So x times 2x is 2x squared. X times 3 is 3x. Minus 5 times 2x is minus 10x. So minus 10 plus 3 is minus 7x. And then 5 times 3 is 15, but it's negative. So minus 15. So now, what I need to do is just to integrate. So therefore y equal, so I just add 1 to this, so give me 3. So that means 2x to the power of 3 divided by 3, and this is just 1. I add 1 to this, so which means minus 7 over 7 times x squared all over 2 minus 15x, and then you add a constant. Please pause the video and try this one yourself. So first of all, I need to expand this first. So I write equal. So 3x times x is 3x squared. 3 times 3 is 6x. And then minus 2 times x is minus 2x. So I minus 2x out, it gives me 4x. So add 4x. And minus 2 times 3 is minus 6. So first of all, I expand this first. This is what I get. Now, I just integrate this. So find the primitive functions, remember. So y is equal to, so I just go 3x at 1 is 3 divided by 3. Plus, this is 1 here, you add 1 to this, so that means x squared. And then divided by 2. Minus 6, so become minus 6x, you integrate that, and then add a constant. So now I need to simplify it, so this cancel out, so leave with x power 3. Add 4 divided by 2 is 2, so 2x squared, minus 6x and add a constant. To find the primitive function of this, so we know that first of all, we need to move the x power 3 here, and we need to move this up first. So which is give me a negative index, so which is this. So add 3x. Now to integrate this, so we go, I just write this first. So y is equal to, you add 1 to this, minus 3 plus 1 is minus 2. So x is negative 2, so I divide by minus 2. And then we add, so 3, and this is 1, so add 1 to this, so which is x squared. You divide by 2. And do not forget to add a constant. Simplify this because it gives us the question is given positive indices, so we move this down. So that become 1 over negative, I put in the middle, so which is 2x to the power of 2 plus 3x squared over 2 plus a constant. Please pause the video and try this one yourself. First of all, we need to move the x power 4 up first. So become x to the, move this up, so become negative index, so which is minus 4. And minus 5x and then plus 4. Now we can integrate this. So y is equal to, you add 1 to this, so minus 4 plus 1, so x to minus 3. Of course, you need to divide by negative 3, minus 5x, because this x is x power 1, you add 1 to this, so which is 2, and divide by 2, and add 4x. Don't forget, 4x is 4x power 0. So you add 1 to this, so it's 1. And then plus a constant. So now I just rewrite by put the negative on top, the negative, this negative I put on top, and then this one I need to move it down. So which give me, because the question is given in a positive index. So now we just write it down. 1 over, of course is negative, 3, I move the x power of negative 3, become positive. And minus 5x squared all over 2 plus 4x at c. To find the primitive function for this one, we first convert all these in all these third form into an index form first. So we just write it out. X power of a half plus 3, 2, and then remember 4 root x, it's just like nothing in on top of x, it's just like x power 1, then it's just like x, the 4 you just bring inside, so which is 1 quarter if you like. So x is 1 over 4 at 5x. Then I need to move all these x up on the top, so become negative index, so minus a half. At 3x, I move this up, so which is negative a quarter, all over 2, plus 5x. So now I can do the integration now, or primitive function. So y is equal to, so you add 1 to the power, so a half plus 1, it's just like 2 minus 1, which is a half. So x power, a half. Now divide by half, it's just time, just flip it, become time 2 over 1. So which give me 2 in front here. Then we add, now a quarter minus a quarter, we plus 1, it's just like 4 minus 1, it's 3 quarter. So which means 3x power 3 over 4, of course over 2, and I divide by this, it's just like time by, you flip it, become 4 over 3. And then add 5x squared, because it's 1, 1 plus 1 is 2, so squared, and do not forget, divide by 2. And then, last but not least, you need to add a constant. So now, because it's the question is given in third form, I have to write in third form as well. So which give me 2 square root of x plus, now this 3 I cancel out, 2, 4 divided by 2 is 2, So you're left with 2 and then x power of 3 square root the 4 root. So that's what I get. And this one here, I just write it down. So 5x squared over 2 plus c. Please pause the video and try to do this one yourself. First of all, we need to convert this into index form first. So 1 over x to the 3 over 2. Add x to the 5 over 3. Add 3x and then add 2. So now we need to move this one up so that that's give me x to the minus 3 over 2. Add x 5 over 3. Add 3x, add 2. To integrate this, y equal to, so we just add 1 to this. It's just like 2 minus 3. Otherwise, 1 minus 3 over 2, it's just like 2 minus 3 over 2. Otherwise, just use your calculator. So 2 minus 3 is minus 1. So that means x to negative a half. And if you're not confident with your fraction, just use calculator and add x, and then we add 1 to this, of course, so which is 5 plus 3 is 8, so 8 over 3, and divided by 8 over 3, it just flip it, so it become 3 over 8, but it's time instead of divide. Add 3x square, and then you add 2x, and do not forget add a constant. Of course, we need to write in third form because the question given is third form. So to do this, first of all, I need to rewrite this in positive indices first. So this is nothing in front of negative half. I mean, x power of negative half. So just do it one time. So I just bring this one down. So become 1 over x to the half plus 3 over 8. And then x power of 8 and q root, of course, over 8 that. And then which is plus 3x squared plus 2x and add a constant c. Then I rewrite again. So which is 1 over square root of x. So I just write this. And plus, of course, if I write this way, it look a bit nicer. So we just write 8 q root and then all over 8. Then you add 3x squared, add 2x and add a constant c. Thank you so much for watching.